remember, you should never try this yourself at home. Knives can be very sharp.